Yo, yo, what it is, man? This is Raekwon right here, chilling my peoples at What's Really Hood. You know, already know what it is. Chilling my boy Extreme. Make it happen, my nigga. Love is love. Chef, bass.
Grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job at second hands. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun.
Case black, bust back like 70 max. I'm all that sheet niggas knowing my steez black. Raw G, you know he coincide with me, see? Marvelous, men is both society. But
yo, started off on an island, AK Shaolin, brothers wailing, gunshots thrown the phone dialing. Back in the days, I'm eight now, making a tape now. Ray gotta get a plate now. Ignorant and mad young, wanted to be the one till I got blah, blah, blah. Yeah, my pops was a fiend since 16, shooting that, that's his bloodstream. That's the life of a crimey. Real I'm crimey, and others know the habits behind me. Cracked up, now my man from up north, now he got the law. As solid as a rock and crazy sore. No jokes, I'm not playing. Get his folks, Desert Eagle is joint and put him in the yoke. And to know for sure, I got wreck and rip shot. I pointed at the safe box. Open it up, kid. I want anything right now, boy. Word out. Dedicated to the winners.
Yeah, man, we right here at Raekwon's, you know what I mean, listening session. You know what it is. What's Really Hood DVD. We still in them streets. We still wearing champion hoodies. We still wearing Levi's and Timberlands. You know what I mean? So don't go nowhere. Shaolin vs. Wu-Tang. His album comes out March 8th, and it's going to be phenomenal. So stick around. We got some hot shit coming.
Get my career together, you know what I mean? I got a lot of respect for this lady, and you know, between my family, EMI, you know what I mean, Shampoo being my street dude that I know is gonna hold me down, I feel real good in here tonight, man. And I'm glad everybody came. Like, I never even had a show out like this before, you know what I mean? It mean a lot. Y'all niggas know I've been in the game for 16, 17 joints. I get this dodge, baby. But that ain't got nothing to do with rap. I love y'all for coming out for me, you know what I mean? And like she said, out of respect, you know what I mean? I know y'all here to fuck with me, but you know, I don't want nobody to really, you know, I know I'm gonna get leaked eventually. But at the end of the day, I want y'all to just know that it's family in here tonight, man. You know what I mean? After this, do what you do. Love is love all the time, man. You know what I mean? So we're going to get into this album. Before we get into it, I want to tell y'all my vibe on it. Now, what made me come with this album is because I know a lot of niggas love Wu-Tang, and I know niggas been looking for that Wu-Tang sound. You feel me? So I took it amongst myself to really go back and really go fuck with the diehards for real, for real, who know us for what they know us for. And this album is definitely called Shaolin vs. Wu-Tang, because that's what's going on right now. You know what I mean? Like, something about the Wu that's just, we going through something personally, but still, we love what we doing. When we come together, we get busy. You know what I mean? But now, that's the name of the shit right now, Shaolin vs. Wu-Tang. So I want y'all to enjoy it. We going to put it on. We going to take some little nets off of the speakers, and we going to blast it. And you know, for everybody who love lyrics and beats, it's my honor, man, for y'all to just enjoy it.
So I'm going to pass out the track listings to
Hey.
Salute, salute.
One more.
You heard?
And what is question one?
Yes, sir, we ready for
that rock and roll record. How did that come to be?
That record right there was produced by a West Coast cat named DJ Khaled. I worked with him before on one of my albums, and the nigga was dope, man. I mean, you know, he just came with a sound that I felt was like new and improved. And you know me, I like to challenge all different kinds of beats and shit. But he came with something that was serious, and I needed that shit right there, though. You know what I mean? But I just felt like it was a new sound. You know what I mean? know, it was definitely hard, you know what I mean? And at the same time, you know, I have a big white fan base that I feel that love rock and roll. Shout out to all my white boys, white girls that love it. So I wanted to have something that could represent hip hop and represent rock and roll at the same time.
As far as the come about, like, God, you don't want to.
Yeah, I felt that he would rock that. You know what I mean? I felt he was that type of nigga. Yeah. You know, when I listen to a lot of shit, you know what I mean? I kind of like vision who I think may sound good on it. You know what I mean? And he just definitely fit the page and shit. And I definitely wanted him on it. Called him up, said, "Yo, Jim, I got something with your fingerprints on it." And he was down for the get there.
Good luck on the album.
Thank you, man.
That's the Avenger.
Thank you, my nigga. No doubt.
Next question.
Yo, I know this wasn't a track from the RZA on it, but you still kept that Wu-Tang sound. How you maintain that?
I mean, you know, we all been a family for so long. It's like I kind of like already know what I feel is our sound. You know what I mean? And RZA, he was busy. You know what I mean? Number one, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. He didn't even really like the name. You know what I mean? Just the name alone kind of like made him feel like a little way. But at the end of the day, he supported me with the project, he wished me the best, but he was doing a lot of things, so I just felt like at the end of the day, I know enough to know how to move.
Hold on, I got a question. Why Shaolin versus Wu-Tang? What's the science behind that?
I mean, it sound mean for like our catalog. You know, when you think of Shaolin versus Wu-Tang, it's like, I be feeling like we be having these little fights amongst each other anyway, so the title was just perfect. I felt that it would really capture the eyes of the real diehard Wu fans, and at the same time, I wanted to represent the Wu fans at the same time. I just felt the title was mean, and you know, it's discipline fighting ego, you know what I mean? Shaolin is the discipline side, is the militant side, the streets where I come from, Staten Island, you know what I mean? I was a hip-hop nigga before anything, so that's the land. That's what it's all about, first and foremost. Wu-Tang was something that I was able to, you know, come together as a member and get on and represent that. And you know, Wu-Tang is flamboyant, flashy, you know what I mean? We wild individuals, so it's mentals fighting the other side, you know? Good fighting bad, you know what I mean? Wu-Tang is bad.
next question out there.
Yo, what's really hood? You know what it is?
Yeah.
Extreme, what's
going
on?
What's going on with you, man?
Holla.
Check this out, man.
Where my drink at?
Yeah, give us back.
You know what I mean? What up, baby?
One of the best shows in hip-hop history, man, was Arsenio Hall show. That last show. Y'all remember that show?
I love that show.
The last show. Y'all killed it, man.
No doubt, my nigga. Yeah, no doubt.
Musically, I'll be the urge to sit back and nightly with my man named Tip and the Fool Stick.
Ooh, what's it going to do? We can see the Fool Snakes come through. Ooh, what's it going to do? We can see the Fool Snakes come through.
Shoot, could be the loop, Timbuktu, Timbuktu. I can't see a thing like Mr. Malone, that's happening. Stuffy, naughty, nappy, jack in the box, dreadlock, wax on that.
Hit the lights and I appear beyond the stratosphere. Impeccable function, and if you're pretty, let your lady sleep in Carmel City. Beginning in the day, you're linen hunt from each one to lip ones. Now all the grief was sipping OJ with the dumpy. To bring it like it counts to be lucified. See, y'all is sexified and women spell me nationwide. You say you want my lips wearing, and I can grab your what? I love your hips like breast faces with a firm butt. No doubt, I'm cruising on a senior hall. Yes, yes, y'all. It gets your stack.
Stars in the house to get a rap. And one love to our city and our check it. Original wall hit, Brooklyn, I root boy instructor. I came back to lay down law to the suckers. I crush ya. You don't appear to be my brother. One more false move, I grab the toast and brush ya. Yeah, yeah. You stop talking trash, past the hell. Got mad clients out, real brothers know me well. Other rappers go on tour and hide in their hotel. Me and the crew, we're as true as they come, son. Yeah.
But one and two with the books covered with the crazy crazy. Going up his block before my man gets swayed. Said it from the east, Joe said it from the east. 5 years on the set, now it's time to say freeze. See, I flips and I rips and I check out how I do it. Only hip-hop show representing hip-hop. They got me on the track, black and sweeter than candy. I rip it like this with my man and Sandy. Years like that, y'all, years like that.
Check it out,
how we doing, yo, we know it's like that.
Yeah.
Shout out my brothers, man, that came out there and represented that, you know what I mean, to the fullest. Shout out Arsenio Hendo. You know what I mean? I still my nigga, you know what I mean, all day. Peace, baby. Thank you, gangsta. Word up, man. Appreciate it, big bro. Word up. Yeah, man, I remember that show, man.
That
was Arsenio's last joint, you know what I mean? No doubt, no doubt.
Yo, so have you still been in touch with him?
Nah, I ain't talked to Arsenio Hall since back then.
Since back then?
Since back then.
But people
you
still
know
playing
I mean?
That video on YouTube right now, though. They still playing that video when
that
you came
right there. That shit was hot right there. I know I had a mean hat on that night. I was front red, white, blue hat. I had the red, white, blue
hat. That's what I was asking. That beat that y'all was rapping to, was that beat made by RZA?
Which one?
On the Arsenio Hall show, that last beat y'all rapping to.
Yeah, absolutely.
I figured that one.
Shout out to R. You know what I mean?
Yeah. All right, yo, do your thing, baby.